Good morning. Today is Saturday, January the 18th, 2025, and we're about to get a huge cold air mass coming into Maryland. And when this cold air comes in, it just never seems like the HVAC can keep up. I'm going to do a demonstration in my own home to show you one main reason why your energy bills are going to go through the roof and your comfort is going to plummet like the temperature. Here's something to think about. Your house on a cold winter day like today acts a lot like a giant chimney. And this little piece of toilet paper is about to show you why. Right now, it's 34 degrees outside, which compared to the cold snap we're about to get, feels like a warm-up act. But even at this temperature, your home is already under siege from what we call the stack effect. A natural phenomenon that makes warm air rise and escape through leaks at the top of your house, like your attic, while cold air sneaks in down low, through your basement or crawl spaces. The difference between the temperature inside your house and outside, what we call delta T, is the driving force behind all this airflow. The bigger that difference, the harder your house breathes. Now let me show you what I mean. Watch as I hold this piece of toilet paper near this lower window. See how it flutters inward? That's cold air being sucked into the house to replace the warm air that's escaping upstairs. But here's the kicker. I'm moving to an upper floor window, and this is where the magic or chaos of the stack effect really shows itself. See how the toilet paper gets sucked into the window screen? That's warm air from inside your home rushing out as it rises and escapes through the top of the house. It's like your house is exhaling at the top while inhaling at the bottom. And this is happening all day, every day, in homes that aren't properly sealed and insulated. And on super cold days, it's even worse. The higher the delta T, the faster the air moves, and the more your heating system has to work to make up for the heat loss. It's a vicious cycle. Your furnace is pumping out warm air only for it to escape while your home pulls in more freezing air. You might even feel drafts coming from windows and blame them, but in reality, the issue is more likely to be gaps and leaks throughout your attic and foundation areas, and they might even be hiding in plain sight. Your house isn't just leaking air, it's leaking money and comfort. So, what's the solution? It's not replacing windows or cranking up the thermostat. The number one task every homeowner should take: stop the leaks by sealing the attic and basement, the two places where the stack effect hits hardest. There are countless instructional videos on how to do it yourself, or you can get an energy audit and start with an assessment to have a professional help you find a pathway to living in a smarter home. So as you watch this simple piece of toilet paper flutter and get sucked into the screen, remember, the problem isn't the air moving, it's the fact that your house is letting it happen. The solution is to seal up your home's invisible chimney and turn your house into the cozy retreat it should be, no matter how cold it gets outside.
If you want to learn more about spray foam, you want to learn about how to better seal and insulate your house, maybe you want to learn about what an energy audit is, subscribe to my channel.